So I think any government that is progressive in Africa and in Nigeria right now will not spend big money on anything that cannot be, that is not needed. And even if it's going to be a frivolous spending, that should be something that can be made in Nigeria. Okay. If you want to spend frivolously, that means you spend it in Nigeria, so the money goes to Nigerians. 40 billion naira, okay, we want to do something with 40 billion, we don't know what to do. Okay, let all the children of Nigeria have this, you know, and contract a Nigerian that can do it to give it to them. Mm. You understand?
Okay.
Yeah. So that's putting money in the economy and making all the children happy for some reason. Maybe you want to buy books for them. We know we can print books in Nigeria. Get the Nigerian printing press, man. Say, okay, print us 40 billion naira worth of exercise books that I want to donate to school children in Nigeria.
Secondary schools or primary schools?
Any school. Even school for deaf people.
Yeah.
How about our disabled children? Mm. You know, school for blind people. 40 billion naira worth of brails and things for them to study and stuff. The money stays in Nigeria. A Nigerian businessman makes money, spends it on other Nigerians. Nigerian children are happy. What's wrong with that? But they still don't go and give the money to their masters in Europe and America to help them print money. Yeah, master, we are back again in the African fools. Yeah, it's 40 billion hard-earned money. Please print us some money for us to use to spend it. Thank you, sir.